everyone, it's Miss Hannah from Stardust. Thank you for joining me today for a very special Disney princess themed ballet class. So I really hope you have lots of fun with me today as we dance to some of my favourite Disney princess songs. So when you're ready, boys and girls, find yourselves a big space and we need to warm up. So we're going to start with our feet in parallel position and we're going to do four shakes with our hands. So can you try with me? We're going to shake for four counts. Good. Then we're going to jump four times. Jump, 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 jump. Good. Then we're going to shake again. Shake for four. And this time we're going to do our four jumps, but we're going to turn ourselves around. So we're going to do one jump to the side, then to the back, then to the side, then to the front. Shall we have a try with music? So pop those feet together, stand up nice and tall. I hope some of you have got tiaras or crowns on today for our class and keep them up nice and tall. Okay, let's have some music. Good job, everyone. Good, so stand up nice and tall. Very good. And we're going to shake four times. Today, you can hold it out to the side. If not, have your hands on your waist and stand nice and tall. Good job. Three jumps here. One, two, three. Good. And remember, because we are ballerinas, we're going to try and jump very quietly. Should we try again? See if you can be really quiet this time. Ready? One, two, three. That was better. And then we're going to do three gallops. Show me a pointy toe. One, two, three. Good. And then we do our three jumps again and our three gallops. So standing tall ballerinas and let's have a go. Good. Hands on your waist or hold your princess dresses. Ready? One, two, three. One, two, three. Jump. Which means to stretch. And in. Then again, plie. And then the other foot out. Beautiful. Then we're going to take a lovely tendu with a floaty arm. And the other side. And then make a big sunshine for me. And then turn it round on your tiptoes. And a rainbow to finish. Very lovely. Shall we try with music? Ready? Waves. Arms up, turn. Okay, next we're going to have some beautiful, soft, floaty arms. And this song you might recognise from The Little Mermaid. Okay, so heels in first position. Very lovely. And we're going to rock side to side with beautiful, floaty arms like Princess Ariel. Beautiful. And then we're going to take them all the way up and paint a beautiful rainbow. Lovely. Oh, beautiful arms. Will you follow along with me and we'll do it together? Ready? Good. We're going to take them up, open, and then we take our hands to our hearts. Very good. Open, open, and then we mime sleeping. Can you do this one? Very good. That's it. Fast asleep. Shall we have a try with music? Standing nice and tall. Ready? Standing tall. Good.
A dream is a wish.
Hands to your heart. And then we're going to stand in first position. position. Shall we try it together? Are you ready? So parallel feet, standing really tall. Remember, you can hold your dresses or you can put your hands on your waist. Here we go.
My strength, mademoiselle, it is with
deepest
pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax, let us pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
First position.
Be
ready to plie.
Our guest.
Lovely.
Our guest. Put our
now we're going to tap
desk.
Our toe in front.
Your
three,
neck, your
two,
neck, sherry, and
one. Close in. Plie. Beautiful. Now can you tap the other foot? Tap. Good. Show those pointy toes. Arms. And.
This is France. And the dinner here is never
point. And now can you try a little balance? Good.
You'll be our guest.
Another balance.
Be our guest.
Beautiful. Oh, well done, everyone. Lovely. So the next bit, we're going to do our beautiful ballerina walks. So up on your toes, round in a little circle, all the way round. Very good. And then we're going to step. And you can either do your bow again, like we did at the beginning, or you can do a curtsy, like your Princess Belle holding out her dress. Good job. So should we try adding that next bit on? So feet together, ready for your big bow at the beginning. Standing nice and tall.
Ma chère mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax, let us pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
First position.
Be our
two pliés.
Guest. Be our guest. Put our
ready
service
to tap, tap, tap.
Guest. Tie your napkin around your neck, sherry, and we
beautiful plié.
So
standing tall.
By the ordinary dessert.
Try
the grey stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all this, this is France.
Open one arm.
And the dinner here is never second best.
Point.
The long and
fun. Ready for the balance.
You'll take a glance and
good.
Then you'll be our guest. We our guest, be our guest.
Ready, round you
be
go.
Be our guest, she's to play. I am put it on from me. We'll prepare and
serve
the
food. Curse your bow.
Your honor and your star. But the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining. From the flatware's entertaining.
Yeah.
We tell jokes, I do tricks. With my fellow candlestick.
Put it all in perfect taste that you can bear.
Come on, lift your glass. You want your own free pass to be our guest.
If you're stressed, it's fine dining we suggest.
Be our guest, be our guest.
Okay, I've got one more dance for you today, and it's from Rapunzel. So I bet lots of you know this one. So when the music starts, you're either gonna skip around in a circle, or if you've got a brother or a sister or a grown-up that wants to dance with you today, you can hold both hands with your partner and you can do galloping round in a circle. Okay, so we're either gonna do skips round, or if you've got a partner to dance with, you can hold their hands and you can gallop around for this one. Will you follow along with me? Are you ready? Round you go.
Chores and sweep till the floor's all clean.
Clean.
She waxed in laundry and mop and shine up.
Sweep the floor.
Sweep again, and by then it's like 7:15, and so all the way up. Or maybe two or three.
Sweep the floor.
Add a few new paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar and cook in face to face. Just wonder where am I beginning. puzzles and darts and baking. Shape a bit of ballet and chess. On the adventure we can go making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, maybe climb, score dress. I'll be reading the books if I have time to spare. I'll paint the walls some more. I'm sure there's room somewhere. Then I'll brush and brush and brush and brush my hair. Stuck in the same place I've always been. Keep wondering, 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 that's where my life begins. It's a long night, the lights will appear, just like they do on my birthday.
Let's go look for lights, fly on your toes, look for the lights. Today. Okay, what we're going to do next is we're going to pretend we are Princess Jasmine and Aladdin on the magic carpet. So we're going to sit down for this one. Very good. If you've got a scarf or a blanket, you could sit on that and you could pretend that is your magic carpet. And we're going to fly through the sky. So pop your feet together like this. Good job. And sit really tall for me, ballerinas, as we go flying. Are you ready? Rocking side to side. Up and down. Beautiful first position. Up and down. Up. up tall. Don't let your crown or tiara fall off. First position. Very good, everyone. Parallel again. We're going to rise up on our toes. And open. Good. And again, rise up. Those feet in first position because you have done such beautiful dancing today. Well done. So we need to finish today's ballet class with a curtsy or a bow. So you decide how you'd like to finish class today and let's dance together. Ready? Step, curtsy or bow. And the other side. And give yourselves a big clap. Thank you so much, boys and girls. I have really enjoyed dancing with you today. I really hope you have enjoyed today's class. Thank you so much for joining me. If you want to send any messages or photos or videos, you can to our Facebook page, which is Stardust Dance Academy. And if you haven't already, don't forget to head over to YouTube and subscribe to our channel, which is Stardust Dance Academy. And there are loads of free classes and videos for you to join in with. I am doing lots of classes in Cambridge now, and also there's still a few classes on Zoom, some ballet and some acrogymnastics. So if you would like to join in with any of our classes, you can head to our website, which is stardustdanceacademy.com. And I hope I get to dance with you again soon. Thanks for joining me today, everyone, and see you soon. Bye!